This is Fletch with Fletch Films and all things Star Wars. We're going to be going over our loose collection of the 92 figures of the Kenner lineup and a couple other play sets and things and mini rigs and ships on the side. But we're going to be going over the trials and tribulations and the good, the bad, the ugly. What is true? What is reproduction? What is good? Here we go. We got Fletch with Fletch Films coming at you with the Stormtrooper action. So he is one of the first 12, and we're going to be reviewing him today. I've got a really nice clean one here for you. Good old Stormtrooper. And, oh, his gun just fell. And speaking of his little pew-pew, these have a tons of different variations, some worth $200, $300. The variation in these guns is ridiculous, and the money value is ridiculous. Which one goes with Boba Fett? Which one, you know, belongs with a Luke Stormy? It's just endless. And so Imperial Gunnery, I would refer you to that if you're wanting to find out more about different, you know, which one is reproduction and worth nothing, which ones are real, et cetera, et cetera. So finishing up on the Stormtrooper, just to be a quickie today, there's a 12-inch, you know, frankly a beater. A buddy of mine was almost gonna purchase him today for just $25, and he was buying other smaller figures today. And we got a, I can't believe I've actually held on to these guys from my childhood. Yes, I was a little bit of a destructive lad. And look at this one with the hole right in his chest. Yeah, so that was the last go round of the Stormtrooper action when I was a little youngling. Yeah, so there's the Stormtroopers there. I'll put in the close-up of this guy from 1977. This is a clean version. I forgot to look up the going value off the top of my head. I have sold these for, gosh, in really good condition, like really mint condition, maybe $45 with a pew, $50 with a pew, and then I've sold a bunch of them for $35 on the average. Yeah, $35. And then with no pew-pew, you know, I'm sold them as low as $20. But they're really popular in the collecting market on the Facebook groups, and they're great. I highly recommend picking one up. Yep, Stormtrooper. And I'll put in some other drop video shots of me at Star Wars Celebration. And I was wearing my Stormtrooper outfit. So for a while I had my own Stormtrooper outfit. It was awesome, it was a good time. I wore it around at Celebration and San Diego Comic-Con. I felt like a celebrity, but boy, wearing a Stormtrooper outfit is a labor of love. It is like wearing Tupperware for 3 hours, or 12 hours actually. So yeah, power to the Force. We got Stormtrooper action tonight. Peace out. May the Force be with you.